ask a friend how they're doing, and they replied, I'm blessed to be alive. And so my mind figured out questions, and my mind couldn't comprehend how blessed, how it is that you are blessed to be alive if you have not asked to be here.
As though the current knowledge of the afterlife is what is.
We mourn death, the going to a new realm, either reincarnation, paradise, heaven, or even total darkness. A spontaneous happening that could be whatever it pleases. We have no certainties, yet find it saddening. Our inability to accept death as it is, our want to know of everything distracts us from introducing our bodies to life's inevitable. We mourn depression awakes, yet we have wished them well on their new journey. Rest in peace, yet we still feel like barren trees and wounded animals, as though our word is non-commandable. But what do you expect from men that claim to praise stars, yet slave away to build roofs? Death is a mystery, one we have not yet tainted, and so it remains a